It's a dead end.
How about down there?
If the stories are right, it's a maze. This place is a boot camp for the sea. All kinds of challenges from Grand Pulse await.
Challenges, huh? To get us all ready to go wipe out Cocoon?
We can wait here if Turn and Seek sounds better.
I have had enough of this! Where's the way out?
Way out? Who said there was one?
Bring it on.
My mind is made up. Maybe I will end up a Seek. Until that happens, I'm gonna make Sarah proud. I couldn't bring myself to admit that this tear meant goodbye. And that's why I kept searching for her. But I didn't need to. Sarah was here the whole time. Right here. Watching over me. Now I get it. What this tear's been telling me is to not let our focus win. It's not the fallacy we should listen to. It's Sarah and Reigns. Do you know why? Because our focus doesn't matter. What matters to me is that we protect Cocoon. Whatever it takes.
Go it on your own. And so
am I. Hey, now. Hey.
Let Cocoon get what's coming. They hate us for being the sea. What's it to me if they die? Better that than watch a friend go sea. If you don't have the nerve for it, I'll do it myself. Go on alone. Get stronger. And smash Cocoon out of the sky. You turn Seek and there's no coming back. I'm not letting it end that way.
Fight with us.